I have some welcome news that the Saudi government has released a prominent human rights activist, Loujain Al Hathloul, L-O-O-L, from prison. She was a powerful advocate for women's rights, and releasing her was the right thing to do.